flight NTD on air ground one.
I copy, and they're moving to the west. Okay, and you're still go. Engineering director.
Engineering, this is engineering director. I have pulled the technical community, and you will have our consensus to proceed with this launch. Good luck and Godspeed.
Copy, KSC safety and quality director.
This is the walkway used by the astronauts to enter the orbiter. In case of an emergency, the arm can be placed back into position within about 15 seconds.
Okay, we copy.
Coming up on the 4 minute point in the count. The orbiter flight control surfaces, such as elevons, speed brakes, and rudders, are now being moved through a pre-programmed pattern. It's all three engines now being moved in a pattern to verify their readiness to support the ascent flight control. After going through their paces, they'll be aligned to their start positions. Coming up on the 2 minute point in our countdown. T-minus 2 minutes and counting. The orbiter computers have positioned the vent doors. T-minus 31 seconds. We have a go for auto-sequence start. Discovery's four redundant computers have assumed. T-minus 23 seconds and counting. The SRB nozzle profile. T-minus 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, we're go for main engine start. 7, 6, start. 3, 2, 1, 0, and liftoff! Liftoff! Americans return to space as Discovery clears the tower.
Roger, roll, Discovery.
Crew confirms roll program, Houston now controlling. Three engines at 104%. Three good APUs, three good fuel cells. Standing by to begin throttle down to 65%. Engine throttling down now to maintain a certain speed as the spacecraft passes through max Q. Three engines at 65% now. To see engines begin to throttle back up at about 59 seconds. Mark 1 minute, velocity 2,300 feet per second, altitude 5.9 nautical miles, downrange distance 3 nautical miles.
Discovery, go at throttle up.
Roger.
Discovery given a go at throttle up, three engines at 104%. Velocity 3,200 feet per second, altitude 10.8 nautical miles, downrange distance 8 nautical miles. About 25 seconds from solid rocket booster separation. 1 minute 45 seconds, three engines at 104%. Velocity 4,800 feet per second, altitude 20 nautical miles, downrange distance 19 nautical miles. Standing by for solid rocket booster separation.